Batra Sahab, are you around? If you could come and stand here, because any moment, we have three awards and the final award is Man of the Year Award. This is just last 5-10 minutes, please do not leave. I request you, Man of the Year Award, you'd be curious to know that, who would it be?
Absolutely.
However, the next award, oh God, this is definitely my favorite category. I love this category. And Best Customer Friendly Practices Award. Best Customer Friendly Practices Award. Like Mr. Niranjan or somebody mentioned rightly, oh yeah, Shweta ji, I think so. It's the next battleground, the next battlefield is going to be played in the customer service area. Whoever wins the customer's heart is going to be in business. If you don't win the customer's heart, you're lost in business. That is the key. Competitive edge lies in customer service, seva. That's it. And the Best Customer Friendly Practice Award goes to?
It goes to Mr. Lalit Dharmani from the LD Group.
Lalit ji.
Iconic structure, bold design, new age engineering. It all comes together in one name. LD from Lalit Dharmani. Since
Amit
2002.
Ji, Amit bhai to please take the award please for his behalf.
We will have Mr. Amit Vadvani to just receive the award. And since 2002, Lalit Dharmani projects have been perfecting the art of home building. The group has delivered several projects.
Amit ji, stupendous success. Quickly, if you can tell us in 30 seconds, what is your attitude towards your customers? If you can guide us.
See, I have never been able to sell a flat jo main khud nahi khareedna chahta hun.
Wow.
That's the attitude.
Beautiful. Beautiful.
Well right, said. And that's by default. I have, right when I look in front of me, Sanjay Devnani sir, right in front of me, I have sold his entire buildings, and at the end of the building, I realized that I also have one flat in that building. And that has happened with Lalit Dharmani, that has happened with Siddhi Vinayak Construction, that's happened with Arun Jadwani, that is yet not happened with Aniket Havre project, but I'm sure it will happen once I complete the project. So that's the magic formula. If I really can sell a project, मैं वही प्रोजेक्ट लेता हूँ जो मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि मुझे दिल से पसंद है और मैं खरीद सकता हूँ।
Beautiful. Treat the customer's money like your money. Beautiful. Well said. Well said. Salute. See, all the secrets of the great and successful people are coming out. Do start following them once you leave here.
Yeah. Too much clarity.
Very nice. With
all the people that you asked, they're very sharp. There's no answer.
You know, Monica, you won't believe. I saw this video. I still have that video with me at Rustam ji. Mukesh Ambani's interview at the Fiki. One of the Fikis, he was asked ke Dhirubhai sahab ne aapko kya sikhaya? So he said four things my father taught me. One of the four things, and this was the third of the four things he said, ke daddy ne mujhe bataya tha ke customer ka paisa apne paise se bhi jyada kimti samajh ke usko treat them. And so, as you can see, it's, you know what Reliance has done and what Amit ji and what rest of them have done. Treat the customer's money like your money. I always make joke of brokers. Broker look, ek crore, arre ye to ye lukha customer, ek crore hi hai uske paas. Arre tere paas kitna hai bata na mere ko. I mean, I will come and check your bank balance and see kitna hai tere pocket ke andar. 1 crore to aisa loose change samajh ke rakhta. It's 1 crore rupees. It's a lot. It's a life of that guy. It's his sacrifices, blood, sweat and tears. Feel the pain of the customer. Seva mein jute raho uski. Ya ghar becho mat, ghar basao. Ghar becho mat, ghar basao. That's it. So, thank you Amit for guiding us the right way.